So little is known about LSD. Let's talk about it first. This is the head of a pin, magnified 100 times. What you see now is 200 micrograms of LSD. That's the full dose to send a normal adult on an 8 to 12 hour trip. More than enough to do the same for 2 to 4 teenagers.
choose a different path? Could we even escape our fate? Or would something deep within us lead us to the same end? Like an invisible hand? Does it matter which path we choose when we end up standing before ourselves?
Yeah. With the help of two concepts, we traditionally humbly reintroduce psychedelics.
What do you see? Do you see a collection of objects, thoughts, images, feelings, sensations, perceptions? Or do you see a vast, open, empty, aware presence?
Extrasensory transmission. spaces over any conceivable span.
Projecting all images by telepathy.
Extrasensory perception. Sabedor, sabedor.